Hello and welcome to part 36 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lapis Lapsa. Okay, so let's continue. Okay, voilà, we are about to do the golem. Voilà, I guess we are going to clear as much of the quest in the Adventurer School as possible. Okay. I was not expecting this sprite. Okay, it seems like it does not have that much HP and its damage is... it's not attacking. Okay, I guess it's a trap. Hold on. Okay, no, it's not proper. If it does two such attacks in a row, I'm dead. Oh, come on! Dangerous, huh? Thankfully, whoever can do the group heal is smart enough to do it again and again. Clef, revive them. Wow, okay. Okay, so either I need to be lucky, or I need to have more levels to be able to do it, or I guess I need to do it manually and spam. Okay, let's do it manually. Okay, so let's see, let's spam, I guess, lightning. No, it's a good one. What's it? Magic, magic. Wait, what? It's not here? But I made them learn the good stuff. No? Wait, is it? No. Okay, no, it's not normal at all. Well, that thunderstorm, no? Okay, so they do have it. Ensanda. Well, Ensanda, what is that? Ensanda. Why is it not showing up here? It's not showing up, why? Is it like a technique? No, of course not. So why is it not sure? Maybe you needed to be a wizard to be able to see the magic. No, it's the powerful magic that can only show up by thanks to specific wellness. Okay, so let's go. Okay, so let's spam the magic. Thunder, thunder, thunder. I think that it is weak to thunder. Okay, okay, let's see. No, okay. Just checking each one if it shows up the powerful magic. No, of course not. Why not? I don't know. Okay, let's see. No. Center and. Center, okay. No, it's not weak to that. Okay, it is weak to what? I need to be careful. Okay, no. That. It was darkness, I think, so it's not good to that. Okay, yeah, it was dark, it was lightning, so nah, I don't know. Okay, so let's see if I get lucky or not. Okay, I need just more more levels. Yes, I can't really do it. Maybe, okay. I'm just going to try it manually once more. Let's see, back. Let's first use all the ultimate attacks. Okay, so let's use particular. It's just yourself, not the party, okay. All the party members, you can get more. What? Huh, cool, yes. Okay, so let's use that. No, I want something that buff the wood party. Okay, let's see, power, yeah, no. Wait, I just want to check. What is that? What is that? Mancas. Like, voilà, the consumption of mana becomes zero. Let's just use it. I mean, I have so much HP, so yeah. I think that the ultimate techniques won't run out. Oh, no, they do run out. Look at that. This is the fourth turn, so yeah. I wonder if I will be able to kill it in 4 turns. I don't think so, but let's see. Let's witness what's taken away. There's a noise. Oh, the maximum HP is. Okay, so I can easily reduce it. Okay. Whoa, what? Oh, wow, they revived on their own. Wait, there was this door. Okay. Okay, so basically, the other party members can appear when you lose your people. Okay, good to know. But yeah, I can just put it to alpha before I die. Okay, so I guess I wasted the weather ball, damn it. Okay, so let's get another quest. We cannot do the golem. Okay, so let's see. In fact, I will get all the quests again. Let's go. I said, I know that I said that I would get them, do them one at a time, but yeah, damn it. I have no way to know in advance what I can do or not, so yeah, let's get them all. Okay, where are you? Is it the golem? Okay, voilà. It's the same thing, voilà. When you have both a Brawler and a Hunter at level 5, you can unlock Gunner. Gunner is powerful, but use the bullets. Okay. If you are interested, then it is good that you came. Okay. Questo. D'accord. Let's become. D'accord. I guess. Okay. It's a quest to become the fiend. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I can do that easily. I just need to. Yeah. It's not repeatable. Huh? Like I don't need to do it with another one. So it's not a problem. And you do. Voilà, yes. Okay. Okay. So d'accord. There is no actual new quest. I just need to. Should I just grind a little bit? Or you know, a lot? No, let's continue the story. Let's try to get more party members because I'm on this. Okay, let's check it. Voilà, is that. Voilà, right now is at. I don't know, voilà. 11. Voilà, let's see. 14. 340. 14. No, d'accord, he got half. He got half of the. No, wait, 340, it was 6. No, I guess he got the 75%? No, one, two thirds, voilà. He got two thirds of the experiences that the main party members get. So it's not the full stuff, but yeah, I can still farm quite a lot. No, I can make sure that he gets more powerful. In fact, I can easily like rotate the party members to make sure, you know, like I should probably, for example, remove Leone and put Iska in its Isto in its inner place. Why? Because that way she can. Yeah, I don't want. Okay, so let's see. But yeah, it's good to know the mechanic. But yeah, let's first. Okay, let's go there. Yes. Do you want to wait? What? There is a whirlpool. There is no other passage south except the jetty. So let's go. Yes. Okay, so let's save. Okay, let's see. Can I get up there? No, okay. Nothing. Can I? No. Okay, where? Okay, let's be careful. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. Yeah. D'accord, that is d'accord. There is something hidden here and here, but aside from voilà, I can get there, and I cannot. Okay, no, I need. Apparently, voilà. Apparently, voilà. Yes, he did say that I needed to follow, you know, along the west. So yeah, along the right. Okay, but first let's check that. No, I have first. Voilà, I cannot. Voilà, there is nothing here. No, it's not happening. Okay, so I guess I have no choice. I like when I have no choice on the path to take. Okay, so let's see, there is going to be. No, wait, it's there? Wait. Okay, I guess. But why are you showing up? Maybe like it's to denote, you know, the reef? The reef? Whatever. Okay, let's see, voilà, there is something. Oh, yes. There is a monster, but maybe there is nothing to actually see. So there is no location. Just going to check. Apparently not. Okay, let's kill you. Are you like a special. No, you are just a normal crab. Okay, it's a night, whatever. Okay, so let's see. I guess I need to find a way to go past that. Oh, okay, it's an event. Okay, what is the crew, I guess? The crew, everyone? No, wait. Oh, it's a good. damn it, what is it about, what is it with this storm? Voilà, despite the fact that we are already almost, what, like near the rivage, near the river, near the... Ici, attends, come on. Ok. Ici. Ok, ici, and what is those, voilà, QW, I guess. No, not that one, damn it. Oh yeah, I'm damn it, so Yomelu, Tomelu, voilà, Tomelu. Fortress, Tolide, ok, Tolide. Tolide, one more sugu that tanoni. Ok, despite the fact that we are just about to reach the fortress, damn it, there is this storm, ok. Voilà. Voilà, ouais, ok. D'accord, the castle of the Demon King is just near here. But the sea is way too is very wild. No, like I can't destroy that. Can I get down there? No, I can't. Can I do it? Okay, no. No. Okay. D'accord, the captain of the ship. D'accord, the crew hate the storms. Voilà, and it's not just because, you know, it's dangerous to be at the sea during a storm. It's also because wait, what? No. Voilà, it's because, you know, it's the storms are made by a god, Peter, okay? D'accord, the dragon god of the sea, Leviathan. D'accord, the dragon god of the sea, Leviathan, is. Well, there is a talk, so you know that he can break the ships when he shows up. Okay, and he's there. Okay. I like how the sprite appear all of a sudden. Like, poof, he appeared all of a sudden. No way! Look at that! He came! Leviathan! Wow, he's huge! Well, wow, he's huge! What? Wow, he's really way too huge! Wait, this is the god of the sea? Shit! Like shit, I guess we need to try to find a way to. We need to try to run away. You all go and stop it. It's okay. I think that you can vanquish him. Voilà. But even if you cannot, you know, as long as you can win us some time, it's okay. Come on, go, you all. It's the face of the serpent. On the prow, voilà. Voilà, go on the prow of the ship. I have no idea how to say that in English. Okay, so let's see what happens if I do this. Okay, very powerful. Damn it. Will I just die? Am I supposed to die? Okay, let's see what happens if I die. Okay, maybe I am supposed to grind, in fact. Okay, voilà, d'accord, there was a ping. Okay, I guess we were able to save, to gain some time. Cool. Okay, you escaped Leviathan. Ah, damn it. I want to know what it said. I'm sorry. I should have suspected that it would be like that. Okay, let's see. There's nothing. Yeah, whatever. I guess I needed to not. No, I don't. I want to make sure that I can see the a little bit. I guess like I needed to survive like 4 turns or whatnot. Okay. wonder what happens if I do vanquish him. Okay. Voilà. Now, let's go through it. Okay. We are able to escape. Okay, that's all. That's all. That's all he said. That's it. Okay, so let's see, whatever. Okay, I am full elf. Cool already. Let's go. Okay, we cannot go there. Let's see the strength of the monsters. Voilà, the monsters, the Monster King, rank 1. So I guess they are supposed to be. No, they are crap, okay. I don't know. Okay, let's see. But wait, I'm supposed to be near the monsters near the Demon King castle are supposed to be super powerful, so what's up with that? Look at that. They are very 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 weak. Strange. By the way, what is that? It's like oh, what is that? Mutan, what is it? What? You want to go together with Daigo? Well, there is no epic hit. Okay, so I guess I don't know what happens. Like Daigo is now being helped by the little dog from her. I don't know. Okay, the rank 5 are quite hard to kill, but they are not that powerful. So you know, it's there is no way that I cannot kill it. Then again, yes, yes, okay, I said nothing. They are quite. Okay, so revive, revive, please. Okay. I need to do it manually, I guess. Okay. No. And we're good. Can I shun? Okay. Okay. Why is it so slow? The heal, the mid. I guess it's because we have a lot of party members now. So it, okay, there is a. There is a dungeon here, good to know. Let's see, what else is there? Nothing, nothing. Okay, the castle, I guess. Wait, why is there a boat? Nothing there, no. What is that? It's a different color. Okay, let's see, let's check whether it is actually the castle of the Demon King. What? What is the name of the... Okay, no, I'm dumb. I can just freeze the time by doing that. Okay, let's see. War... D'accord. Ah, voilà. Oblivion Wish, I'm dumb. Oblivion... Okay, so Oblivion Wish is actually a fortress, okay. I guess it makes sense. You want to make sure to protect such a powerful magic. Okay. Voilà, this is the stronghold of the five countries, of the alliance of the five countries. Adventurers get inside, and I guess they are good. Voilà. Adventurers that fight against the monsters assemble here. Let's go with that. D'accord, basically in this place there is, like right now, there is the legendary, I guess the historical heroes of all the countries. But until the objective, the goal is completed, we have thrown out the name. I don't understand. What? Basically there is no heroes because as long as there are monsters, I don't know. I don't understand what he said. Okay, can I? Yes, okay, come back and. Okay, maybe there is a secret. Oh, yes, okay. Oh, cool. What is that? Oh, hello. Oula, c'est qui ce boss? Okay, it's a very. Oh, whoa. Okay, so I guess it's one. It's a hidden boss, you know? Okay, okay, okay. It's a hidden boss that. Cool, I guess. Okay, before going to the. Is there another hidden thing? Hello? This lake. D'accord, this lake is connecting to the castle of the Demon King. It's quite terrifying, isn't it? On the opposite from here... Voilà, but the opposite is also true, you know, the monsters can attack us from this lake. Voilà, it is... It should not be there, isn't it? Like, you know, maybe we should remove the lake or whatnot, okay, whatever. Let's see, I can fish. I don't care. I wonder if I should care, maybe there is a... Okay. Well, I guess it's a way to show you there is an opening here. But yeah, okay, can I... Okay, good. I can't jump, why? I don't know. Let's see if I can get past that using some of the maybe far. Maybe they are annoying. No, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay, so I guess the bird, the boss bird, is probably something that you are supposed to do, like at the maximize the level or whatnot. Because it kills us way too easily. Okay, let's see. Let's check the game first. See what happened. Okay, no. Yes, it's a round five. Round five is going to be very long. And how much did it give already? Not that much experience or ability points. Indeed. Let's see. Come on, Clef, don't die. You are the one that can resurrect. You should not die. Why is no one healing him? Damn it. Oh, it's completely stupid. Okay, thankfully I can use Etelna to revive him. And I need whatever, I guess. Voilà, it's a complete crap. Oh, d'accord, I guess there was a red chest that was opened automatically by Etelna. But yes, it's crap. It's crap. Let's not do that. D'accord, clear. Yeah. No, wait. The cave of Blade. The cave of Fladia, towards Fladia. Fladia is the fire country, yes, okay, cool. In fact, I can't... Where am I? Okay, I'm here, okay. Okay, I guess it's going to lead to the other map, okay. But first, I guess we need to see what happens in the Oblivion Wish thingy. By the way, can I teleport from here and to here? Yes, apparently, cool, awesome. So, should I farm in the gauntlet or continue? Yeah, whatever, I guess we'll see. We can just advance the story because I think we'll hit a roadblock quite soon. You know, the monsters get stronger and stronger and whatnot. Okay, by the way, it is 23 minutes. Okay, let's continue. Hello. D'accord, when you are alive, there is some painful things that will happen, but you need to smile and slug through them. You need to believe that, you know, you will good times will happen again. She did not say that at all, literally, but whatever. It was what she meant. Okay, I should probably use a ball, and I'm not going to... Yeah, sure, I have 11, whatever. Okay. We got that, cool. Okay, let's see that. Well, I have some, wait. D'accord, I guess I have some free time to do to decorate this place with some prettiness. So until the end, I will make sure to combat to fight awfulness, ugliness. This fight when it is over. No, wait. D'accord. D'accord. I guess it is our role, our duty to live and see the fight to end the fight. I don't understand what he said. Maybe like it was figurative, the removing ugliness, like no removing monsters. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, then. What is right? What is just? D'accord. You should not wait until. You should not wait until other people tell you what is just to decide on what is just. You should stand for what you believe and walk in front of you. You know, like, you should persevere, continue. We have wonderful legs. I don't know what they are. Basically, like, don't give up and whatnot. The current age. D'accord, I have no idea until how long this current age will continue. So that's why, me too, I will. Voilà, so that's why I want to participate and give my fist to the fight. I do not want to die with regrets. Okay, something like that. No, basically, I wanted to protect the current age. Cool, I guess. D'accord. Yes, indeed, the normal people cannot ride until the Demon King castle. But but I guess us two, we cannot move from this stronghold. So you know, it's a complete stalemate. Let's do that. Yeah, when they try to be philosophical, it's such a crap writing. Yeah, no. So that. Oh, that's right, they're not moving from here. Dai Bakayaro. D'accord. Yeah, that's right, we cannot move from this castle. We are like a bunch of sitting duck. We must not lose. Okay. D'accord, falling the stronghold of the monsters. Being able to destroy the stronghold of the monsters, if there is no miracle that happens, it will be impossible, I think. But even if it does not happen. Wait. Voilà, but I guess maybe it will happen, maybe a miracle will happen, I don't know. Is she talking about us, by Yatsu? No, like, we are the miracle guy, I don't know. Like, if in the world you are unsatisfied, then you have no choice but to change yourself. Voilà, basically, if you want, if you don't like, if you are unsatisfied with the world, you must change yourself. Because if you close your eyes and ears, you will just live alone always. It is the words of a doctor. It is theory. What? What? So I guess in this world, the philosophy is not actually something important. Okay. No, it's crap. It's crap. It's not that, you know, I'm bad. It's that it's crap. It's crappy writing and crappy thinking. Both crappy writing and crappy thinking. Okay, let's see. Teach me. Tell me. Voilà, tell me what I should achieve. D'accord, tell me, until how long do we need to fight with the monsters? No one can answer that, I guess. I understand. I guess it will not end until we are broken, I guess. I don't know. Like, it's true that, you know, the monsters are the doings of some god. So, you know, you cannot really stop the monsters because, you know, they will always be produced. So I guess it's only a question of time until the humans are broken. Well, I guess I cannot do anything, but you can. So do what you can. It's literally that. What? your own thinking, your own movements. This is a time. Well, I guess well, it is too late to have any regrets. You need to you know to advance without hesitation. I don't know. No, it's really crappy writing. Really crappy thinking. It's crap. Okay, Imanoji. The current age. No, it's all. Well, I wanted to fight with my fist. I want to give my all and not have any regrets. I do not want to feel responsible for the fall of this age, the age of humans and whatnot. Each individual. No, wait. Like, when two fires meet up, they became an inferno. And us humans, we are different from monsters. Because. Voilà, d'accord, basically, when two fires meet with each other, they become an inferno. We are different from monsters. We need to be in a party to display our full potential. Basically, you know, like, one human is one, but two humans are three, you know, like, the sum is more than the addition of the parts. That's what humans are. While monsters, you know, can fight on their own, they're strong. Okay, let's see. D'accord, so I guess we are going to attack the stronghold of the enemy. Yes, that's good. Let's go. I'm prepared. No, I'm fired up. Let's go. And what not? D'accord, during a fight, you always need to think about two or three moves in advance. Voilà, there is no single technique that can win you the fight on its own. You know, like you need to think of your strategy and whatnot. Okay. I really do not want to see a children fight. So that's why us adults we have to fight to protect the kids. While thinking that, voilà. But even though I think that, you lads are quite young, isn't it? Like you are almost kids. It's quite distressing and whatnot. I guess the truth, children are close to the truth, are you? I don't know. I don't understand. Okay, so let's check the basement first, I guess. There is nothing, so cool. Okay, maybe I should. Yeah, whatever. Okay, hello. D'accord, do you want to sleep until the twilight? You need to rest to do a good job, you know. Okay, no, I don't want because I am already full. Yes. Okay, no. D'accord. Whether my thinking is good or bad, until the end, I will pierce through it. I believe in it. Well, I have no choice but to pierce through it. Like. No matter my mood, I need to. To slug it off, you know, I need to struggle until the end. Voilà, if you doubt about your behavior, then continue to fight until the end. Like, no, if you doubt yourself, stop doubting, continue. Voilà, until the end, well, I will keep hoping until the end. I will not give up until it is the end, until it is over, okay? So I guess there is a huge attack that is in the middle of being planned. arrive. Pour 45 minutes, I need to stop. Okay, there is no... Okay, let's save. And let's use a ball. I'm curious whether there is something there. No, no, there is nothing. Okay. Oh wait, it's what are you doing here? You can fight it? D'accord. On this pedestal, there is a magic weapon that is used for training. Do you want to test your own limits? Well, I guess, well, please use it to test your own limits. I guess it's right. Okay. Well, if you want to end the fight, then just select running away. Okay. So what it's like? It's not going to. Like, it's just like, you know, like a mannequin, like basically it's never going to attack, it's a way to test your skills and whatnot. Maybe find, you know, like a new links and whatnot. Okay, good, I guess. No, I need to stop. Okay, I need to stop. We'll speak to him later. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.